Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. Impressive. Match that. This turns on, Jim.
Of course, it's Sergio Aguero. Just the slightest glimpse of goal and he'll find a way of putting the ball in the back of the net. He scored such a variety over the years, but his build-up play shouldn't be ignored either. He's always been able to link up very well with those around him, and he'll be looking to build a rapport with these guys from day one.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. Off we go then. It's Di Maria. Messi. Tries lifting it over.
Breaks on here.
Plays it out to the wing. Gets the better of his man. Loses his balance and loses the ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. It's wrestled off the ball. Paredes plays it forward. Now a chance to break. And he's surging through. Laid out to the right, tries to swing it in. Too long, and over the line. And here's Aguero. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. Played in with accuracy. Oh, what interception, really alerts the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. There's a counter-attack chance here for Argentina. Di Maria is onto it and can take it up. Towering header! Delivery, no joy.
Colombia can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
A tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Now it's Aguero. Acuña. Hoists it forward. Let's put a stop to that. Managed to get it away. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Cuadrado. Mina. Sanchez. Mina passes it forward. Cuadrado. A bit lacking in intent. The referee brings the first half to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The opinion you'd like to express on the first. And we're off again.
Argentina clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Now it's Messi. Di Maria provides an outlet. A chance to play it in. And he's cut it out. Luis Muriel gets it forward. Otamendi. Battles to win it back. Otamendi. Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise. Gets it back. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Goes direct to the front line. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Sanchez, Sanchez drives it forward. Been taken straight back. Lobs it in gently. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now it's Muriel. Is there any support? He might not need it.
Colombia merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Sanchez, and it's played forward. Zapata looks to get on the end of this. He's got away. Oh, that's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Another change here. Colombia, some help from Lady Luck there. They all count.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter. Bang, bang, two in double quick time.
Well, Lo Celso. Argentina to make one last surge forward. One good cross, maybe the last chance.
Lo Celso.
A real chance to break. And there goes the final whistle. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining. And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was...